there's a breeze coming through here.
I can smell flowers, too.
That must be coming from the fields along the Western Highway.
Oh, you don't say. Have another drink. Do you have any other good stories? I heard you got a job at Thor's Branch Campus. Nice to meet you all. I'm Vivi. I went to school with your teacher. Back when we were students, Reen and I had a real hot and heavy relationship. It turned into a huge scandal. But now I'm an up-and-coming journalist.
This is their department store? Oh, people here must be loaded.
It is marketed toward the nobility, but there's no need to worry about that. Let's go in.
Okay, then.
looking for a cat? Just a nosy passerby. I was playing around with a cat earlier. Might be the one you're looking for. It was a bright, cream-colored little kitten. I played with it a bit and then it wandered off. Pretty sure it didn't go into the airport, though. Southwest, I think? Maybe towards the residential district. It seemed domesticated, so I figured it was going back to its owner. But it was pretty young, so I bet the poor thing's gotten lost again already. If I could give some friendly advice, unlike dogs, again, my guess is it's gone somewhere more secluded, away from people. You might want to try checking places like that. No problem. Make sure you get it back to its home soon. Bye-bye now.